Here's the damaged head gasket. So I already cleaned this. Then this is the new one. So this guy better both side. And then this is the cylinder head. So I already replaced this manually using flat crystal, and then I stick the sandpaper on it, and then I run it off for like about 3 hours. So this is the result. So like flat now, there's no damage at all. So ready to install on the lock. So I will try now if I can do it. Really like this one, really easy, so won't get damaged there. Here is it. Oh! Where is it though? I'll try to do it like this way. Hard, but swap it. Here is it. Yeah, position out the first things. I think that's it. What do you think? Okay. Oops. I think I didn't position properly. I need to push this. Forward, so I can position the guy there. I think that's it. So now it's already positioned. It's not fit there. His position now. Maybe something wrong on the back. Can see that there's like I think that's it. Okay, na siguro. Does it fit? Look like. What do you think of it? Look like. Is it position? Yeah.